talk with you again. It's teacher Mwila with social studies for middle class. So now today we're going to look at road transport, but before we do that, I want us to remind each other what we did last time. So last time we did look at road safety. We looked at road safety, and in our discussion we looked at the two road signs, and these road signs were the zebra crossing and the traffic lights. We did look at the zebra crossing and the traffic lights, but today we're not going to look at that. I want us to concentrate on road transport. So we're saying road transport are the things that we use or the means of moving things and people from one place to another by the road. The things that move on the road. Okay, so we're going to go outside so I can show you the things that we use or the means of moving things from one place to another. So I want you to follow me outside so that you can see those things that we have. Okay, so we said we're looking at road transport, and we're going to see some of the things that we use in order to move people and other things. Okay, so here with me we have this one here. I know most of you have recognized this. So this one here is a car. A car moves on the road. A car only moves on the road. It can't move in the air, it can't move on water. So we're saying a car is used for road transport. It is a means of moving people and other things from one place to another by road. The way you come to school, you use, some of you use cars like this one. Okay, so I'm going to show you another thing that we use. So here, the next thing that I'm having is this one here. So this one here is a bicycle. Okay, I know most of you know this one. So this one here is a bicycle. A bicycle only moves on the road. So it is a means or a way of moving things and people from one place to another. So a bicycle is used only in road transport. It is a means of moving things from one place to another by the road. Okay, I have another thing or two more things that I want to show you of the things that move on the road. Okay, so we have this one here. I know most of you have recognized this because this is what you use when you're coming to school by the road. Okay, so this one here is a bus. So a bus moves on the road to transport people and other things. But this bus, like we all know, it transports you guys, so it moves on the road. Okay, so now we're going to draw these things that we use. We're going back to class so that we can talk more about the things that we use on the road. So we've seen the bus, we've seen the cars that side, and we've seen the bicycle. So these buses, they move on the road. They are used to move things and people. Okay, so now let's go back in class so that we can discuss more about our road transports. Okay, so welcome back to class. We did go outside together and we saw the things that we use for road transport, things that are used as road transports. We did see the bus. We saw the bus. The bus only moves on the road. The buses that we saw only move on the road. We saw another thing. I know someone clever has remembered the other thing that we saw. We did see the bicycle. So a bicycle only moves on the road. We also saw something else, which was a car. We did see a car. A car also moves only on the road. A car moves on the road. There are many other things that move on the road. There are a lot of other things that move on the road. So here, I want to draw what we saw. The first drawing I'm going to do for you is something that was not in our garage today. I know someone has identified this one. We're still drawing it. We're trying to make it as simple as possible. Okay. So we've drawn this one. So this one here, we're going to say this is the truck. So a truck moves only on the road. A truck moves on the road. So we're saying a truck moves on the road. So I'm going to write here word truck, because a truck moves on the road. So here I've drawn my truck. You can draw your truck as well. You can draw even a better truck than this one. You can draw a nice truck. this is my track, you can draw your track. But we're going to write the same with track. So we're saying a track moves on the road. Another thing that we use on the road, I'll draw my simple car. I know we saw the car, but I'll draw a different one from the one that we saw. I'll draw a different car. I'm going to draw this car. Okay, so I have drawn my car. This is the car that I wanted to draw, and I've drawn this car. So now you're going to draw your nice car as well, and we're going to try it with car. So we're saying a car moves on the road. A car moves only on the road. A car only moves on the road. The other thing that we saw was a bicycle. A bicycle, okay. We're going to draw a bicycle. So we saw the bicycle here. I mean, we saw the bicycle that side, and we're going to draw it here. Let me try to draw my bicycle. Hope yours will be better than mine. I hope you draw a better bicycle than mine. I'll try to draw mine. Okay. So I'm drawing a bicycle here. I'm drawing a bicycle.
That does not look like a bicycle.
Okay. So I've drawn a bicycle here. This is my bicycle. I think this is how I remember my bicycle. And it's supposed to have a chain here. Okay. So I've drawn my bicycle, but you can draw a better one because I know you know how to draw nice things. So I have drawn a bicycle. Then the other thing that we're going to draw, I know we all saw something else there. We saw other things. We're going to draw our bus. We draw our bus here. Okay. You know our bus is big, eh? So we'll try to make it big. We're trying to make a big bus. We draw our bus there. We draw fountains for bus. Had windows. Okay, so here we have drawn our bus. I hope you can draw a better bus than mine, because I know you're good at drawing. So here we have drawn our bus, and we're going to write the words. Oh, here we're going to write with bicycle, and here we're going to write with bus. We're going to write with bicycle here, and we're going to write with bus. Bicycle. So we have written with bicycle there, like that. Then we're going to write with bus. My words are sitting on the line, so make sure your words are also sitting on the line. So we have written with bus, with bicycle, okay, yeah, with track, and with car. So we're saying these are the things that we use to move people and other things from one place to another. These are some of the means of road transport that we have. I know some of you have got a motorbike at home. Yes, it moves on the road. And many other things that we haven't mentioned, but we're going to keep looking at them. So whatever moves on the road, which moves people and other things, is called road transport. So all these things are called road transport. So the next thing that we're going to do is, we're going to write the dates. We're going to write our dates, which is 19 July 2021. 19 July 2021. After writing our dates, you write your name. You write your name. After writing your name, you're going to write this title here, road transport. You write this title, road transport. After writing your title, because I know you're clever, you start writing these things. You copy the track and write with track. You draw your nice track and write with track. You draw your own nice fancy car. This is my car. You draw a nice car that you know. After drawing the car, you write with car. You come to the bicycle. This one here is my bicycle. Yes, this is Teacher Mwila's bicycle. So you are going to draw your nice bicycle. After drawing your own nice bicycle, you write with bicycle. You write with bicycle. Then you come to draw the bus. Okay, you draw the nice bus that you know, which is the Fountain School bus. That nice bus that you have, you draw the bus. After drawing the bus, you write with bus. You write with the bus. Okay, so this has been Teacher Mwila from Fountain School with Middle Class Social Studies. Until next time, bye.